are Veltro, vengeful messengers from the depths of the Inferno.
Terrorists. We killed these bastards already.
It looks like you missed a few. And they're on this ship.
And now they want to use the virus to stage another attack. They seek the truth about Terra Grigia and vengeance.
Jill, look at this. The whole ship's out of power. The ship's running on emergency power. But the comm system needs the main power. We need to bring the engine room back online. That won't be easy.
Raymond.
Take it. You might need it. Like you said, turning on the power won't be easy. That key will get you through the casino on the first floor. Then you'll find a lift to take you to the bill. But tell me something first. You didn't see any other FBC members here, did you? Can't reach my partner, Rachel. Since you went to the bill.
Should we look for this Rachel woman?
We can, but after we bring back the ship's power. It's a luxury ship. They have things like casinos.
Finally quieted down a little.
So, I can get more coins with this? I wish I had one of these at home. Looks like this thing's got a weight requirement. Here's the lift. Hope it still works. He's gone.
I'll look around for it.
Okay. I'll check around here, see if it turns up.
Radio me if you find it.
Didn't Raymond say his partner was in the bilge? That means Rachel or whoever has the key. We just have to find her.
I think I might have an idea where she is.
That corpse you ran into earlier?
Yeah, I just pray it wasn't her.
Thank you.
Okay, it was around here. The target, and she's a zombie.
Isn't that always the case?
Thank you. She got away. She's in the ducts.
Go after her. She could have the key. The ducts are all connected.
Okay, I'm on it.
I'll make my way to your position soon.
Are you okay?
She turned so quickly. This virus is more powerful than I thought. So it really was Rachel. Does this mean Veltro fooled the FBC too?
Don't know. Maybe they're just using whoever they can. Right now, we need to worry more about getting this ship operational.
Hear something.
Straight into the depths of hell.